which befell a group of 5 years. In particular, Sally Hardesty and her invalid brother, Franklin.